all heard the famous barista joke, where he asks, how do you take your coffee? And the customer says very, very seriously. And I feel for me, coffee is a very, very serious companion because coffee is part of my each and every meeting. The best coffee moment I feel I really cherish with my team, and that's especially when we do our brainstorming. Though we don't have any, you know, fixed formal agenda, but we always have an objective what we want to get out of the meeting. Once you do that, you know, the ideas which are thrown and the kind of discussion which we have are very, very positive and healthy towards the organization. And I think those meetings really create communications which are engaging communication, which are disruptive communication for our client. And I think I cherish those moments when I enter into meetings and I look how those ideas are becoming reality. That's when, you know, you cherish those moments which you created while having coffee. But I think the best coffee moment would be the coffee with my mentor and my guide Ashish. We have a lot of discussions, you know, during the coffee, which are like a casual discussion. But he has a solid ability to motivate you through casual discussion. And I think as a colleague and as a friend and as a boss, he's created some magic moments in my life while having coffee and has truly motivated me to rise above and take the brand to the next level. And I think those are my best moment of coffee which I have with Ashish. Cheers.